I just want to go back to Ivana Trump for 1 minute, because one of the things that is really been kind of, you know, interesting is to go back and to remember the times when Ivana and Donald were married, and then they had a very big divorce, but then they remained friends, and actually Ivana did wind up, you know, providing informal advice to Donald Trump during the 2016 campaign. But they also famously did a Pizza Hut ad together. And I think this is just a kind of a lovely way to remember her. So have a look at this, and then we're going to come back with Daisy telling us all about masked madness in Victoria. But have a look at this great Pizza Hut ad starring Donald Trump and his then ex-wife, Ivana Trump.
Do you really think this is the right thing for us to be doing, Ivana?
What will people think?
Let them talk.
Donald.
Ivana. It's wrong, isn't it?
But it feels so right.
Then it's a deal?
Yes, we eat our pizza the wrong way.
Crust first. You're only entitled to half.
Large, just $9.99.